Welcome friends, in this tutorial we will talk about symbolism tool of Adobe Illustrator. This is a symbolism tool of Adobe Illustrator. Likewise, symbol sprayer tool, symbol sifter tool, symbol scruncher tool, symbol sizer tool, symbol spinner tool, symbol strainer tool, symbol screener tool, and symbol styler tool. Now we will discuss about symbol sprayer tool. This is used to place multiple symbol instances as a set on an artboard. This is a symbol of symbol sprayer tool. We can see in the image the effect of symbol sprayer tool. Symbol sifter tool. This tool is used to move symbol instance and changing stacking order. This is a symbol of symbol sifter tool. We can see in the image. Symbol scruncher tool. This tool is used to move symbol instance close together or further apart. This is a symbol of symbol scruncher tool. Symbol sizer tool. Use of this tool is to resize a symbol instance. This is a symbol of symbol sizer tool. We can see in the image the size of the object is increased. Symbol spinner tool. We can use this tool to rotate symbol instance. This is a symbol of symbol spinner tool. The object will rotate in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. Symbol strainer tool. This tool is used to colorized symbol instance. This is a symbol of strainer tool. The object color is changed their own color. We can put a new color in the object. Symbol styler tool. This tool is used to apply select styles to symbol instance. This is a symbol of styler tool. We can see in the image. The uses of symbolism tool. First, create and modify set of symbolism instance and to change the density, color, location, size, rotation, transparency, and a style of an instance in the set. Other tools are discussed in next tutorial. Thank you.